A Sydney court has been told the suspect in two taxi driver assaults was arrested after leaving his ID at one of the scenes. An alleged victim managed to rip a hoodie from his assailant, and in a pocket was the suspect's driver's licence.
Here is the man accused of attacking two cab drivers in 2 days. 18-year-old Hatam Assad. Today, the court granted him bail.
What have you got against cab drivers?
You're bad, aren't you, Mum?
7 News has already shown you this vision. On Friday afternoon, cab driver Syed Hussain was admitted to hospital with an arm wound. Now, Assad's been accused of attacking another cabbie the day before.
Does your client have a vendetta against taxi drivers?
Mate, I'm not making any comments on that at the moment.
The other taxi driver picked up Assad in South Granville on Thursday afternoon. After they turned the first corner, Assad allegedly began threatening the 65-year-old, demanding cash. When they pulled into a service station, police say Assad fled before returning to grab the dash cam.
Hatam Assad handed himself in yesterday, but police knew exactly who they were looking for after one of the drivers wrestled a sweater from him. Inside one of its pockets was his driver's licence.
Magistrate Janet Walquist took pity on the teen, fearing for his safety in jail. If this sort of behaviour continues, you might find yourself in a very nasty place. He's only to leave home with his parents and must report to police every day until he faces court again in May. Tom Saker, 7 News.